Time for me to step out. Cade, I leave it to you.
Okay, fire team. There's a lot to cover as your official operative in the strike against Brakazan, so we better get started. Item the first.
Strike's been started for a while.
Huh.
Need to get further into the base. If I can access their network. We're through. And I made things more exciting.
Don't so down, little guy. Fire teams are built for excitement.
Guardian down. Guardian down. That last tank didn't finish refueling before it got airlifted out.
Amanda told me Cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant.
There's an exhaust vent nearby, but I don't know how long you want to hang on to that thing.
Sounded like a nice dunk.
Dunk?
Yeah, that's what we Guardians call it when we jam a radioactive fuel cell into an exhaust vent. You wouldn't understand.
Guardian down! Still haven't been able to track down Zahn. Cabal usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space runner. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him.
They always do.
Well, this looks familiar.
Yeah, funny story about the Ouroboran.
Cabal and their weird ship names. I think it was the Ouroboros Victura.
Yeah, that one. Zahn moved in after you put Thumos out to pasture. He's in there somewhere.
We're inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
I like this place better when there wasn't a Cabal tank in it.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused. Why would they put a tank inside a ship?
Kazan's running scared. Don't let up, fire team.
That tank's between us and Brockus Zahn.
I think you should blow up the tank.
He's a master tactician.
One less tank to worry about, but we need to get up that elevator. Guardian down. Down. Rocket Zahn is here.
Try to grab his flame turret blueprints after he's dead.
Almost back to the surface.
Watch for air support. This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Now, backup plans are overrated.
Here we go.
That's on. The Red Legion will be back to throwing rocks before too long. Great work.
You ever been hit with a rock? Don't joke about that. I miss Eris.